gang gang with me, I keep like 8 around. Even when you think they ain't around, they around. Whoa, 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 we ain't playing fair. Oh no.
What's good, YHN family? But good, I'm looking a little rough. I don't know why I always choose to do my videos when I be looking rough, but you know, I got a drip though today, shit. I'm halfway there, at least. You know what I'm saying? Cut me some slack, shit. You know what I'm saying? It's been a long time, I just realized. I'm gonna do a hair video, cause y'all see, I delivered on my hair, you know what I'm saying? About a year ago today. If y'all go look at the video, I'm gonna react to that when I get a chance. It might be 2 years from now, I'm doing this video, cause I be caught up doing some more shit. But, you know what I'm saying? You see the boy got the dreads now, but today, later on today, I will be getting my hair restyled, retwisted and shit, cause you know, today, if you can see, look at all this new growth. You know what I'm saying? Boy been putting in that work. But, of course, I'm a month behind. Y'all already know by the title of the video. Y'all, we about to react and sit down and listen to and break down one of the greatest hip-hop MCs, lyricists. Personally, one of my top 5 rappers of all time. I've been on this man since 2014 when he dropped his debut album, Under Pressure. And he's over here going to drop his final album. I don't believe that, because this man is going to forever be within rap and just contribute to everything. But we're going to react to this song because it's 140 and I'm going to be caught up doing some other shit today. It's called Perfect and it's by my boy Logic. You know what I'm saying? Go and get him a round of applause. I will put the sound effects, but it's going to take another. Let's go. Dude. We're going to save it for another day. Shout out to whoever did this cover art and whatever, but we're gonna go and get into this. I ain't even gonna hold y'all. See how this man came on this. This is the first video in the whip too, so y'all, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get there. Yeah.
Bitch, I did it, I made it, I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom, now my neighborhood is gated. They say dreams are your accomplishments, so every night I'm faded. Feel like every other day, me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other side.
He said it seemed like every other day, seeing it seemed like every other day somebody me. Well, don't come for me. He said it seemed like every other day him and somebody else related, so niggas coming out the blue left and right. He don't even know they are.
I don't know who told you that.
My mama.
Where she fucking lied. Hey, wake up, wake.
Woo! Shit. Get off them, Logic. Y'all ain't gotta do them like that. Logic, you ain't gotta be that hard on them, man. They trying. They trying to make way. They trying to get that paper. You can't be mad. But I don't personally fucking fix it. I'm gonna go ahead and rewind that back because I lost connection on this phone.
I don't feel it, feel like every other day, me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other side.
The other side.
I don't know who told you that.
My mama.
Where she fucking lied.
Ay, wake up, get your kick up. Cut it out like it's cocaine. Shake up all the streets with all these beats like body beats. I'm not discreet. This is how I feel on the inside. All you non-talent rapping motherfuckers better run and hide. You worthless, you have no purpose. Fucking imposter, you got to.
Man, taking a shot at the rappers. Hey, this is why he one of my top 5.
Get it through your head, you won't never get no handout. Fucking with your ass, it be like throwing a band out.
Perfect.
My flow increase, my dough increase. You know I leave from all deceased. I am a fucking beast. I'm from the east. I keep the peace, don't need a beat. But I keep a beat, gotta compete. That boy gon' eat his sister's feet. Once I release, I'm smoking trees. I put my shit, I don't need no leaves. So fuck you up like Mr. P. This shit right here, a masterpiece. I'm coming in hot like the
leaving bodies in the motherfucking streets, man.
Fire! Damn! Oh my god! What? Hey, I feel like I missed something. We're gonna go ahead and run this back. Run this back. It's only a minute. I can bump this shit on the. Hey, I be driving fast in this motherfucker. I'm bumping this motherfucker definitely.
Bitch, I did it. I made it. I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom. Now my neighborhood is gated. They say dreams are your accomplishments. So every night I'm faded. Feel like every other day, me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other side.
The other side.
when she fucking lied.
Wake up, get your kicker. Cut it out like it's cocaine. Shake up all the streets with all these beats like body beats. I'm not discreet. This is how I feel on the inside. All you non-talent rapping motherfuckers better run and hide. You worthless, you have no purpose. Fucking imposter, you got to get it through your head. You won't never get no handout. Fucking with your ass, it be like throwing a band out.
Perfect.
My flow increase, my dough increase. You know I leave from all deceased. I am a fucking beast. I'm from the east. I keep the peace. Don't need a beast, but I keep the peace. Gotta compete. That boy gon' eat his sister's feet. Once I release him,
oh my god, but if I spend it on that hoe, bro. Hell yeah. We only got 35
pieces. My shit, I don't need no leads. So fuck you up like Master P. This shit right here, a masterpiece. I'm coming in hot like the police. Shooting my shot like the police. All on the block like the policeman. Who gon' stop the police
from leaving bodies in the motherfucking streets, man?
Fire!
Nusha Bass, MF Doom, RZA, and Kanye West as key inspirations behind his production style.
Okay, shout out Kanye. Got my boy over here creating these masterpieces and shit. But that wasn't even the first song. I was just finding something real short that I could listen to. Because I got something else to do today. But the next song I plan to do, because I ain't even gonna do all these songs on. I'm gonna listen to the whole album. Matter of fact, I'm gonna find a time one day so I can share with y'all. Rejoice with y'all. Connect with y'all. Because it's been a long time. That's on me. But you know what I'm saying? I'm human. But we gonna react to this whole album. For sure. We're gonna do that. Next song gonna be No Pressure Intro. I'm gonna do the whole album. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get up out of here, you know what I'm saying? I love y'all. Y'all hopefully love me. So, you know what I'm saying? We're dropping this new video to see who really fuck with me. And just gonna help a nigga grow out here, you know what I'm saying? I be trying, you know what I'm saying? But for the rest of this season, because it's August right now, we going hard. And though for my niggas out there, don't forget about 2K. What's today? The 22nd? 24th, that demo drop. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be on that. I might drop a video or two, but I'm gonna be on that motherfucking demo. But like I said, I'm dropping this video to see who really fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? It's all love. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. YTN family, we out.